Anyone can get lucky in America. I remind myself of this every day.
The first nickel I ever earned, I keep in a little silver frame. It's how I gave my company a name, reminding me how very far I came. I was a maker of the silhouettes who made a small improvement, a little book of silhouettes that simulated movement. Well, people seem to like it, soon the money's going clink, and I'm Buffalo Nickel, Photoclay Ink. I go from silhouettes to photos, I invent a small projector, and soon I'm making movies, and they're calling me director. An industry is dawning, and I'm standing on the brink, Mr. Buffalo Nickel, Photoplay Inc. Life shines from a shadow screen, comical yet infinitely true. People love to see what people do, hear what everyone is someone new. Such tales from the shadow screen, little men who never get the breaks, fighting until something finally takes. What a lovely movie it all makes. Well, business is booming, I'm happy to say. I just made a contract to film for Pathé, a series of chapters that end in suspense. Each week see what's next for another 5 cents. And I am waking every morning filled with such anticipation. I frame the sea, I frame the sky, and this is my vacation. I shake your hand, I kiss your hand, I buy you all a drink. And maybe if you chance to see a movie that was made by me, remember when my name goes by, that's Ashkenazy. The Baron, now American, who happened once to think of silhouette and flicker book and movies as they're meant to look. And Buffalo Nickel, Buffalo Nickel, Photoplay Inc. Action!